So Karana Mauna, Indriya Mauna. Now comes Kaastha Mauna. Kaastha Mauna means the body must become still. So not to move the body at all. Because if the body becomes still, then the mind becomes still. The body keeps moving, very difficult to make the mind quiet. So Kaastha Mauna is let the body come to a comfortable posture. There is no rigidity anywhere. The body is healthy, flexible, and you sit steady in a posture. So if one is sitting on the chair and doing some work, one should not be moving too much, watching the television. So I can practice Kaastha Mauna at different times through the day, where the body is trained not to become restless. Then in meditation also that would happen easily. This is required actually for everything that we do, a still body. In sports, in surgery, even as we grow old, if you see that what is Parkinson's, is the capacity that the hand will not be steady, it will keep moving, so one can't write. So a steady body is required to achieve anything in life actually. So Kaastha Mauna. Let the posture be steady, let the movements be minimum.